Good morning all. Let us study today Claisen rearrangement. What is Claisen rearrangement reaction? Two types of compounds. There are two types of compounds. Allyl, this group is allyl, this group is vinyl. So this is ether group, ether function group, allyl, vinyl, ether, and this is phenolic group and this is allylic group. So phenolic, allyl, ether, two types of compounds, allyl, vinyl, ether, phenolic, allyl, ether, undergo Claisen rearrangement reaction on heating. That is, it involves 3,3 sigmatropic shift. Okay. We have seen that allyl vinyl ether and phenolic allyl ether both undergo Claisen rearrangement reaction. So what are allyl group? What are vinyl group? What is vinyl group? This is vinyl chloride. It is used for PVC. Polyvinyl chloride, CH2 double bond CHCl. This is represented in this format also. This is allyl chloride. This is allyl chloride, CH2 double bond CH, CH2Cl. What is the difference between the two? One CH2 group. The two compounds differ by CH2 group. So they are homologous. They belong to the same homologous series. This is the first member of the vinyl chloride homologous series. This is the next member. The difference between the two members of any homologous series is CH2. How these ethers are obtained? Allyl vinyl ether and phenolic allyl ethers, how they are obtained? When allyl alcohol reacts with the vinyl chloride, it gives allyl vinyl ether. Similarly, phenol reacts with the allyl chloride to give phenolic allyl ether. The structures of ethers are shown here with the mechanism. The ethereal oxygen atom consists of two lone pairs. One of the lone pair is delocalized through resonance phenomenon, resonance. The ortho position is electron rich, therefore it attacks here and the electron is delocalized and the bond is broken. CO bond is broken. It involves the formation of CC bond and cleavage of CO bond. On heating allyl vinyl ether, it undergoes 3,3 sigmatropic shift to give gamma delta unsaturated carbonyl compound. With respect to this functional group, this is alpha, so beta, gamma, delta. So gamma, comma, delta, unsaturated, this is unsaturated carbonyl compound. Similarly, phenolic allyl ether on heating, similar type of sigmatropic shift takes place to give this intermediate. This intermediate is very unstable, so it undergoes tautomerization to give allyl phenol, 2-allyl phenol. On heating phenolic allyl ether or allyl vinyl ether, they undergo rearrangement, that is 3,3 sigmatropic shift to give 2-allyl phenol. It migrates to the allyl group, migrates to the ortho position, shift to ortho position. It occurs by a concerted reaction mechanism. It occurs by a single step mechanism. What is concerted reaction mechanism? It occurs in single step. So it is a concerted reaction mechanism through cyclic transition state. Through cyclic transition state. As I said earlier, it involves carbon-carbon bond formation and carbon-oxygen bond cleavage. This is another example with the alkyl substituted allyl group. Okay, this is allyl group, alkyl substituted allyl group. On heating, it undergoes Claisen rearrangement. The mechanism, the concerted mechanism through cyclic transition state is shown here. As you see here, I have explained earlier, and this hydrogen moves over to here, that is called a tautomerization. This, it undergoes this unstable compound, undergoes tautomerization to give this 2-allyl phenol. Let us consider another example where both the ortho positions, see, this is ortho position, this is, both the ortho positions are occupied. Now what will happen? If both the ortho positions are occupied, then it will migrate to para position. It will migrate to para position to give 4-allyl phenol. Thank you for watching.